are actually talking about is the government has to understand the global order of industry is changing after post-COVID and post-geopolitical situations. Between you look at the world is getting very organized in terms of new trade order. So we have to be prepared. Goa cannot be isolated. So we have fantastic industries in Verna which are of international standard and global standard. Today, Atmanirbhar Bharat call has been given by government, Honorable Prime Minister, and Swayampurna Goa has been given by Honorable CM. So how do we achieve it? It is not by giving incentives, but what we want is the industries should not be taxed and troubled. In fact, there are a lot of issues today. For example, IDC has to understand that they are not landlords. IDC should understand that they are not the guy who are supposed to just create some plot and sell and job is over. Their job is to see that industry is facilitated in terms of development. Their issues and difficulties, they should be resolving it. They create issues sometimes. So there is no approach that they will facilitate them. There is no progressive and express approach. They should not make industrialists come 10 times and 100 times to their office and still the issues don't get resolved. So my discussion with Honorable CM was to convey a very strong message that people who are genuine, you see that they are, they get the best of the support. Factory inspectorate also, sometimes the kind of harassment the units go towards units is unacceptable. The chief inspector of factories, I am told, that is troubling almost everybody. So he has to be conveyed a message. People in industry at times get feared that these officers may trouble them. They should know that we will also trouble them. I don't care for these people who don't have respect for the business in Goa or a trade for Goa. So they should understand that they are here to serve. It is a joint effort to build up the state, and it's not job of Honorable Prime Minister alone or Chief Minister alone. It is inclusive job of all officials also to come together for a mission of developing. Today we say China has become world's best manufacturing hub. How? Because everyone worked for it. Even officers worked for it. In Goa, 25 years back, officers used to work like that. I have seen IDC people were very dynamic. They would come with you, they will virtually chase you. EDC people, I have seen how they were struggling to get industry. Now that culture is not there. And if we want to grow and develop, then we have to get our support. So what I was telling Honorable Chief Minister is to see that these people get a message and industry is facilitated. No one has to fear anybody. This is what I was trying to tell. Secondly, when you tax, there are multiple levies. Today, one of the industry wants to take a plot on the neighborhood. They should, and it's an existing industry. Government should give them by pleasure. No, today they have to pay 50% extra. Why? You look at the transfer and related norms, which are complicated. And you keep on paying. Some companies, like there are global companies, you allow multinationals to come here. One multinational company, their global takeover keep on happening somewhere in the world every 6 months. Do you mean that every time they'll keep on paying? So you should understand these things.